家好，欢迎来到 OMG 美语，我是白洁。星期一到星期五，我每天都会播出一个节目，一起来学最新的、最地道的美语。我们今天一起来看看怎么用美语说“你明知道不该干，你明知道不对 ”，You know better, you 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 know better， 也可以加一个 than that。You know better than that. You 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 know better than that. 你明知道不该干。白姐 come over here, please. 白姐过来一下。Yes, Mrs. Smith. Smith 老师怎么了？白姐 did you cheat on the math test? 白姐你在数学考试上作弊了吗？白姐 did you cheat on the math test? 白姐你在数学考试上作弊了吗？
Yes, 有。
白姐 I'm so disappointed in you. You should know better than that. I'm going to have to call your mother later. 白姐你太让我失望了，你明知道不该干，我一会儿要给你的妈妈打电话。
What? No! Oh, Mrs. Smith, I'm so sorry. I'll never do it again. Oh, please, don't call my mom.
什么？别啊！
对不起 ，Smith 老师，我再也不敢了。请不要给我妈打电话。
You should know better. 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 你明知道不对。白洁 come here right now. 白洁马上过来。
Yes, Mom? 妈妈怎么了？
Your teacher just called. She said you cheated on the math test. 你的老师刚打来电话说你在数学考试上作弊了。
Yes, okay, I did. But I apologized. 我是作弊了。
醒了，可我已经道歉了。
You should know better.
你明明知道不对。
I'm so bad at math. I don't have no time to study.
妈妈，数学太难了，我数学不好啊，我没有时间学习。
Don't give me that. 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 Don't give me that.
在美语口语里面的意思就是别找借口。
白姐 don't give me that. You have to give me your iPhone.Until you get an A on the math test.
白姐别找借口，把你的 iPhone 给我，什么时候数学考试得 A 再还给你。
Mom, no! 妈妈不要这样，不要这样。
Yes, hand it over.
一定要给我。
好 it's your turn. 请用英文写个评论告诉我。Have you ever messed up or done anything wrong to make your mom or your teacher say, Hey, you know better than that. Don't give me that. 好，以上就是今天的 OMG 美语。我们明天见，拜拜。